fish take flight, scatter from the sight, their course is turning. As the sea goes west, on the cold canyon nest, the sea is churning. The marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. Ah, the fishermen sweat, they're pausing at the nets, the days are burning. Ships wave and thunder in the bay, loud in the morning. And the boy on the shore is throwing pebbles no more. He runs a warning. And the marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. Still, there's silence in the hills, the town is sleeping. And the farmers yawn in the gray silver dawn, the fields they're keeping. As the first troops land and step into the sand, the flags are leaping. Santo Domingo. Ah, the unsmiling sun is shining down upon the singing soldiers. In the cloud dust whirl, they whistle at the girls, they're getting old. Oh, the old woman sighed, think of memories gone by. They shrug their shoulders. Our marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. Ready for the tricks, their bayonets are fixed, now they are rolling. And the tanks make tracks past the trembling shacks where fear's unfolding. All the young wives afraid, turn their backs to the parade with names they're holding. Our marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. Ah, bullet cracks the sound, the soldiers in the crowd, the sniper's calling. So they open their guns, 1,000 to 1, no sense in stalling. Well, he clutches at his head and totters on the edge. Look now, he's falling. Ah, the marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. In the red plaza square, the crowds come to stare. The heat is leading, and the eyes of the dead are turning every head to the widow screaming. Ah, the soldiers make a bid, giving candy to the kids that seem to be leaving. Ah, the marines have landed on shores of Santo Domingo. Up and down the coast, the generals drink a toast, the wheel is spinning. kids and the whores are peeking through the doors to see who's winning. But the traitors will pretend that it's getting near the end when it's beginning. The Marines have landed on shores of San Domingo. They scuttle back and forth, the sand's burning, and the fish take flight, and scatter from the sight, that horse is turning. As the seagulls rest, by the cold cannon mist, the sea is churning. Shores of San Domingo.
What a great writer, you know, singer, Phil Oakes. This is on an album called Phil Oaks in Concert. And 1965.
Marcel believes no